Here we have a fully set up SimSolid cloud model with materials, connections, and two structural subcases already solved. Let's take a look at how to view the reaction forces in these two subcases. In the first case, only gravity is applied to the model. View the results here. And in the second case, a 500 Newton force is applied at the bottom step. To open the Reaction Forces dialog, select Reaction slash Connection Forces in the Results folder. Here you'll see a list of all supports and connections in the model. To view a reaction for a single entity, simply select it and you will see the dialog that pops up on the right of the screen with the relevant information. In addition, the force and moment vector are displayed in the graphics window. To see the total reaction for a combined selection, simply control or shift select the entities, and the dialog and vectors will update with the combined results. In this case, the combined result for all of the immovable supports is about 243.6 newtons upward, which should match with just the weight of the assembly. We can check this by going back to the assembly tab, clicking info, and we see the weight is 243.6 newtons. Similarly, the combined reaction force at the supports for subcase 2 should be 500 newtons, since we applied no gravity and just a 500 newton force, which we see here in the dialog on the right. Switch to the connections tab to view reaction forces at individual connections in the model. Simply select and view the reaction vectors and information on the right, similar to the supports. One thing that's unique about the connections tab is that if you select any part in the model, the connections are automatically filtered to only show ones that are associated with that part. So in this case, we can pick a single part and interrogate the forces through the connections for just that part. This is a quick way of tracing the load path through a complex assembly by viewing reaction forces through many of its members. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit altair.com/simsolid.